Biologists use the Daubenmire Frame to quantify the vegetation that's in a habitat. What the Daubenmire Frame allows you to do is take an inventory of your vegetation or understand the composition or structure of your vegetation. I've made mine out of wooden sticks, but you can use anything, whether it's PVC pipe or yardsticks or even a hula hoop. It only needs to be a defined space that you can count vegetation in. The first step is to get a map of your area. You want to use a map so that you can lay out exactly where you want to take your samples. And you want to make sure that you sample all the different vegetation types in your habitat. The reason you lay out a grid on the map is so that you can make sure you take enough random samples to get a good picture of what's going on in your habitat. Once you've found your sample point, you're going to toss the Daubenmire Frame onto the ground. You're going to stand directly over it and take an estimate of either the type of the species that are within the frame or the actual species themselves, and the percent cover that each represent. Now you're able to collect data, and then you'll be able to take those data back to the lab or to the classroom and analyze it based on the parameters of your study. The Daubenmire Frame is a simple but effective way of quantifying the vegetation in your habitat.